But what do you say when I say live? But what do you say when I say live? I say live! Live! Live wire! Running free, a little bit better than he used to be. So I'm alive. Tacoma, how the fuck you doing tonight, huh? Oh, fuck yeah. You sound like some rowdy motherfuckers tonight. Is that true? Woo! Well, fuck it. Are we gonna start this fucking weekend off right or what, huh? I tell you, are you ready for some rock and roll tonight? Well, good, I tell you, we got a song in off the new album, a little song called Dancing on Glass. Come on. Let me see it.
Came in my night, night, night.
Motherfuckers we got out here tonight, huh? Let's see these people. Turn on these lights. Now, I remember you people from last time. You motherfuckers like to party. Is that true? Well, if you're a pervert, say, fuck yeah! I fucking knew it. I just fucking knew it. I'll tell you, we got a little song for you. A song about having a good time. You know what I mean? You know what a fucking quickie is, Tacoma? Let me tell you something. You can have a lot of fun with a quickie. You know, I think a quickie would last about 5 minutes. What do you think, huh? A little faster. About 30 seconds. Is that time enough for ya? I think we could do it in about fucking 10 seconds. What do you think? How? Huh? Let's go, boys. Should be on your back already. What do you think, huh? Now, Nikki W6 always likes to start the fucking weekend off right. And he's been on his back like this many times before, let me tell you that. This usually does the fucking trick. What do you think, huh? Now, the thing is, you want Nikki to start this fucking party tonight? You're looking pretty thirsty out here tonight, Tacoma. Well, looks like we need some more. Come on, Jack boy. This is Mr. Tim Luzzi. He takes care of all the Jack Daniels. Go get him. Leave him a little over there, boy. You want the rest? Does he look like he deserves a drink tonight? Okay. Why don't you do me a favor tonight? I want you to say, fucking down it, Nikki! Well, no. You got a little fucking ruder than that tonight. I want you to say, fucking down at six! That's a fucking way to do it. Okay. Go, boy. Go! Uh-huh. Now, looks like Mr. Lee's looking pretty thirsty tonight, too. You think Tommy needs a fucking drink, Tacoma?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Do the same for me. Say, fucking down it, Tommy. Oh, I think they mean it, boy. I think they do. Yeah. I heard everybody up here. Were you saying it up here tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, boy. Start this fucking rock and roll fiasco. Go! Well, the party's begun, Tacoma! Are you ready to fucking get fucking rocked your asses off? This shit looks up, boy. You feel so good. Do you want some more? One more shot. a fucking hot night in Tacoma. What do you think, huh? You like to get hot and sticky out there? How fucking hot do you like to get? Tell me. I said, how hot? How fucking hot? Let's get red hot tonight, boys. Thank you. You're some rowdy motherfuckers out here, man, and we love it, I tell you, we're gonna do a song right now. A song we did a video a few years back, and because of rock pigs like you, y'all made it number one for like 6 months on MTV, you know? And we want to say thank you, Tacoma! Now this song, though, this song, I tell you, is, I'm gonna dedicate this one tonight to Mr. Nikki Six tonight. Because I tell you, hey, come here, man. Where the fuck do you think you're going? This is Tommy Lee. What do you think, huh? Now, go say hello to the people. Hello. Now, I tell you, I'm going to dedicate this one again to Mr. Nikki Six, because I tell you what, he's fucking back home, man, and he fucking loves it. Yeah. Here's a little song for you tonight, a little song called Home, Sweet Home. Tonight, we got any wild motherfuckers out here tonight? Oh Lord, I tell you, we got an album out right now called Girls, 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 you know. Let's light that fucking sign up, boy. There we go. I tell you, what's the name of that album, Tacoma? One more time! Oh, Lord, I'm glad you know it. I tell you, I got some girls I want you to meet, boys. Come on. Okay. And let me tell you, this is Donna right here. And I want to tell you something. From right here in Tacoma, Washington, this is where this girl is from. This is her home fucking town. This is Amy. Oh, yes. These are the Nasty Habits. What do you think, boys? I think they could do a little damage, you know? Yeah. Wow! You want to take a ride tonight? Well, let's all go take a nice little ride down on the wild side. Come on, boys. Let me see if you're wild.
Yeah.
Mr. Mick Mars.
Thank you.
Tacoma! How the hell you doing tonight? Well, you sound like you're doing fucking choice. Hey, check this shit out, man. Since we've been gone, Tacoma, I had this sick motherfucking dream one night. And, well, fuck it. You just check this shit out for yourself, all right? Dream I had, man. I said, fuck, wouldn't it be cool to go just a little bit to the right? Ow! Yeah! Ow! Yeah! Well, I know it'd be cool to go just a little bit to the left. Ow! Let me see your hand. Well, fucking A, Tacoma. You know me, man. I can't fucking stop here. I gotta go 90 degrees. You wanna go or what? Let's go. Dream, baby, where I said, you know what I said? I said, fuck it, let's go all the way, baby. You like that shit, huh, Tacoma? Well, fuck, but you wanna go again or what? Let's go! This motherfucker upside down, Chris. We'll be right back. I love you, Tacoma. Yeah! Hey, Tacoma! I said, hey, Tacoma! I said, hey, Tacoma! I guess dreams do come true, don't they? Hey, man. The motherfucker who's throwing that shit might have to deal with my ass coming out and kicking your fucking face in. So fuck it. Well, the dreams do come true only if you shout at the devil, baby.
Fucking smoking tonight! What do you think, Tommy?
I can't fucking hear you, man! Come on!
You got it, man! Let's fucking smoke 'em, boys.
We'll be right back.
Amsterdam.